This is a video demonstrating that my cat thinks that she can sleep on anything. First, she was all over my GameStop papers. Then she was all over, I think that's homework, I don't know. She's back there, and now she is preventing me from actually using my computer because she's laying on it. Let's try. I can't even. She typed QQQ a million times up in the Facebook thingy. So, she signed me out too. That's awesome. Good job, kitty. I left earlier today, and there was nothing. She was just laying on my computer, and then I come back later in the day. I come to my room, and she's watching a video on YouTube. Like, I have no idea what she does when she lays on this computer, but she loves laying on it. Now she's playing September by Earth, Wind, and Fire. Yeah, I'm gonna manually try and take the controls here. That's very hard. So, hold on. This is a very delicate subject that she just refreshed the page. So, I don't even know how this is supposed to work. Here we go. Okay. I was able to manually get on my computer a little bit. But, now it's hers now. She won't let me do anything on it. Okay, kitty. Yeah, alright. I don't really know. She really does not enjoy me trying to use my computer. That's my computer. And that's my cat. And this thing that I do. I don't know. It's my TV. Yeah, I challenge you should get a kick out of this video. Because you know exactly how Kitty is. What are you doing, Kitty? You're attacking the remote now? Meow. Meow. Alright. Kitty, get off the computer. Get off the computer. Get off the computer. Ow. Ow. She just attacked me. But now she feels bad. See? Okay, Kitty. Here. Ow, ow, ow. That's not nice, kitty. Yeah.